It's very hard to work with Chris Tucker because when the director says action, you just start screaming laughing.
Come on, man!
So I just look at him, his eyes pop out of his head because he's so funny, and that's what makes it difficult.
Look what I was about to say. You have an ambitious nature and you may make a name for yourself. Like, that's me, man.
He does these little things in between where he's just improvising, and it's very funny. Some of the best stuff in Rock My World wasn't shown on the screen.
What's making a face for you?
Perfect, so wet.
Oh, no hug.
No hug, just a kiss.
You go the other way.
You tilt to your left. You tilt.
I want some real Chinese food. Yeah, you have some real food that they're packing.
In this short film, we ate all this food, we ran out with our pan. It's so fun.
Hey, you forgot to pay! Ah. You forgot to cook the food!
Forgot to pay today!
Food wasn't no good!
Come on!
Keep it to yourself!
Come on! Come on! Pay today!
You're lucky we ain't fooling you!
Got to pay! Got to pay!
Knocked it out. Yeah. Rock my world.
I love great talent. People like Chaplin, I mean, God, how could you not admire his genius? He was the king of pathos. I mean, he knew how to touch your heart, and he knew how to make you laugh and cry at the same time. I mean, he was the master of that. And I find some of that in what I do. I relate to him. I sometimes feel like I am him. And I like to dance very much, so sometimes I'll close myself in a room and I'll just put on spotlights and put on my sister's music, Janet's music, and I'll dance and discover new things where I can go with my body. I always tell her my favorite song of hers is Rhythm Nation and The Knowledge, because I love the bass lick. It really just makes me crazy. It makes me wild. And we think so much alike that we come up with the same ideas at the same time sometimes, a lot of times. And I told her at one time that dancing was going toward more military-style movement. I had done a short 3D film with Francis Ford Coppola and George Lucas called Captain EO for Disney. We did a lot of military stuff, and Janet had seen it, and she called me on the phone, and she said, Michael, is it okay if I steal what you were doing in Captain EO? I go, what do you want to steal? She said, the military stuff. I go, I could choke you. She go, why? I said, because I was going to do, my next short film was going to be all military. I said, but know what? Since you're my sister, I love you, I'll let you do it. You take it. And that's when she did Rhythm Nation.
4, 2, 1.
That's her best short film, I think. every time I do an album, I write almost nearly 100 or over 100 songs. So we have to cipher them down. And Smooth Criminal almost did not make it on the album. And on top of that, once it was on the album, I decided that I would make the short film into a Western. I went on the ranch on the property, and I had a cameraman to pretty much shoot me coming up with ideas of how I wanted this thing to be. I knew I wanted hats, and I wanted the wind, and I wanted just a lot of attitude, you know, a lot of some quick cut, some big shot, long shot. And at the last minute, I said, no, I don't want to do it as a Western. It should be like Hot Summer Night in Chicago, 1945, an underground kind of thing going on. I think that was the best way to go. It's one of my favorite pieces. I get more comments from Smooth Criminal than any other pieces I've ever done, really. You've been hit by a smooth criminal.